I've gone to school with the same people for a really long time. So when I first told them, I think they kind of had like the stereotypical like elephants and lions kind of image in their head. But once they came to the show, it's a lot different. I took ballet and I was always really flexible. So my teachers recommended I did gymnastics. And then when I got to gymnastics, I was too flexible. So they told me to try contortion. So we came to a show and I pretty much knew immediately that I wanted to do it. I was really flexible and I had the strength from gymnastics, so it came pretty easily. I think everybody here is really close. We spend pretty much all our time outside of school here, even in the summer, especially during August. We're here from like 8 in the morning to 11 at
night. You know, when you're with a team, you have to show up. You can't just decide you don't feel like coming or you don't feel like doing it.
It's taught me a lot about teamwork, but I think a lot of it is being trust. You're like 30 feet in the air and having somebody else hold you. You know, you can't, you have to trust them. You can't go into it thinking like, oh, like, what if they drop me? Like, what's going to happen? How am I going to land? Like, you have to think about like, how am I getting into this trick? Like, what's going to make this the easiest for that person?
There were definitely like older performers that you looked up to and that you got excited about if they were coaching your class. They always seemed so old, like they've been here forever, and now it's like I'm in that spot, like I've been here forever.
Especially now, like knowing that I'm one of the older kids, seeing like the younger kids in the show, it's different to see it. Because I remember when I was little, how intimidating it was.
But you know, when little kids come up to you after the show and want your autograph or want pictures with you, it's crazy. Nowhere else does a show like this, with a story like this. Cirque du Renas is definitely the only youth performing circus like this in the world.